They take them out. They shower them with gifts. They do. And a woman does nothing. And does that make her fall in love? No. It's the guy that makes her work. It's the guy that makes her go above and beyond that she falls for. Let's go, boys. Let's go. All right, guys. Today, we're talking about the power of ghosting her. Oh, it's going to be a good one, bro. It's titled Advanced for a Reason. All right? This is not for the weak-hearted. This is not for the timid. All right? You know what I'm saying? It's a little bit advanced. And if you ain't trying to be advanced, I don't know if this is the right video for you. But this is advanced, right? The power of ghosting her. Guys, women have mastered this power. But now it's time for me to show you and give you this power also, right? The power of ghosting her. Ghosting her. Guys, like, Fit, you gonna ghost her? Why would you ghost her? Guys, when it comes to women, you have to be playing mind games. I'm sorry. As cutthroat as it sounds, you have to be able to play mind games with women to be able to get them to act right. Women are not gonna come submissive by default no more. It's getting harder and harder for women to be submissive by default. So you have to make them that way. You have to place her in her submissive state. You had to play some mind games. Let's get into the first point. What does you ghosting her do? Number one, it shows pre-selection. Guys, how many guys have the heart to ghost a girl? How many guys do you know have the balls to say, you know what? I got a girl that I'm into myself and she's into me, but I'm gonna play some mind games with her. I might flake on her. I might ghost her. We're talking advanced here, right? It shows her pre-selection when you do this. You are showing the girl that, this guy is wanted by other women. This guy is desired by other women. You think these celebrities, Drake, Future, these big name ball players, you think they don't ghost girls? But guess what? You think the girls leave? Absolutely not. When a girl is ghosted by a high value guy, you know what she does? She makes it her fault. Right? I'm sorry to say it, but these are the games we have to play because they do it to us. Remember the last time you set a date with a girl? You had plans for 8 p.m. 7 p.m. comes, she hits you with that. Oh my God, you can't believe it. Something came up. She ghosted you. And you know what that made you feel? How that made you feel? It made you feel like, is there something wrong with me? Was I not good enough? Unfortunately, if you want women to be submissive these days, you have to do the same thing. You have to get her thinking, did I do something wrong? You have to get her thinking, he might have found another girl better than me. It's a competition. Yes, it's sleazeball-y. Yes, it's grimy. But this is the world we're living in. We're living in a world where we have to play games with girls because they have so many options that they don't respect a man's time. That's all it comes back to. She doesn't respect your time. She doesn't respect my time. So she just picks and chooses and plays games with whoever she wants to play games with. Hey, I flake on you. Who cares? I ghost you. Who cares? You got dressed up. You made plans at a restaurant with me. I flake. Who cares? Hey, it's time to flip the switch. I want you to get high value. I want you to get your body right. I want you to be high value. I want you to be a 1%er and you do the same thing. Not out of spite, but to get her to be more submissive to you. She's not going to come submissive. She's not going to come submissive by default. So you must make her that way. When you ghost her, when you got a girl who you like and out of nowhere, you make her feel like something is wrong, she's going to feel like, he might have found a girl that's better than me. Man, I should have known. This kind of guy, he has plenty of girls. I'm not good enough, right? As sad as it is, when a woman feels like she's not good enough, she works a little bit harder. That brings me to my second point. When you ghost girls, right, what do? You're keeping her on her toes. I want you to be slick like them. I want you to play the same games women play. I want you to ghost girls and give them excuses. Oh my God, sorry girl, you know, my car is not, I want you to play the same game. Sorry baby, something came up last minute. Keep her on her toes. You don't have to do this every time. Once in a while, if you got a girl you're dating, flake. once in a while, if you got a girl you seen, don't show up. Let something come up if you want to play this kind of game, right? Like I said, this is not for the weak-hearted. This is not for the guys who want to play safe. We alpha males over here. I don't care about playing it safe. I don't care about losing the girl. Hey, can you lose a girl doing this? You might. Can she forget about you and say, you know what, forget this dude? She might. But this is for guys who already have an abundance mindset. Test it out. See how she reacts, right, when you do this to her. See how she reacts when you ghost her. You might have a girl right now who has not fully submit to you yet. She might like you. She might give you some, but she hasn't fully submitted yet. Ghost her and watch how she starts acting. You keeping her on her toes. Hey, baby, you can't get comfortable. You can't get complacent with me. I'm a high-value guy. You got to know your spot ain't safe. Listen, even in the NBA, if you don't play well, baby, guess what? You're going to get cut. Even when you're playing all right, you might still get cut. This is the competition of the world. This is the competition in sports, everything. If you're playing okay, you might still get cut. That's how I want her to believe. That's how I want her to think. Hey, you're doing okay right now, but you might be on the way out of here. I need you to up your game a little bit, baby. I need you to suck a little harder. I need you to ride a little harder. You know what I'm saying? I need you to put in a little bit more work. Keep her on her toes. Let her know that her spot is not safe. Let her know that she has to, bring me to my third point, she has to invest more. That's all I want this video to be about. That's my biggest point in this video. Making her invest more. Guys, for too long, we are not making women invest anything. We are doing the chasing. We're doing the pursuing. We're doing the seducing. We're doing the, you're still the one sleeping with her. You're doing all the work. Even when you're sleeping with her, you're doing most of the work. You have to start getting her to invest more. Get her to put in a little bit more work. Get her to put in more effort. When you ghost her, you force her to show her hand. When a girl is into you and you don't make plans with her, she has no choice but to work a little harder. Oh, snap, I'm losing them. Oh, snap, he's pulling away. What do I have to do? I have to work a little harder. You get her to invest more. She might now start, oh, man, here come the gifts. Here come the threesomes. Here come the, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I got a friend we can hang out with too. Here come the extra stuff. You think women are giving you threesomes, gifts, when they feel like their spot is secure? No. It's when you've built the attachment and she fears losing you. You gotta instill fear of loss in women, bro. They're not gonna invest nothing. Think about what most guys do. They take them out, they shower them with gifts, they do, and a woman does nothing. And does that make her fall in love? No. It's the guy that makes her work. It's the guy that makes her go above and beyond that she falls for. Women don't fall for men that make them do the bare minimum. She's coasting. She's chilling on the yacht. She's doing the bare minimum. I'm not doing no work. Make her put in more work. Make her invest more. This is what happens when you ghost girls. This is not for the weak. This is not for the soft. Implement this if you want to take your game to the next level. Implement this if you want a girl to start being more submissive with you. Implement this if you want her to invest more. I've had girls, guys. Let me give you an example. I'm dating. They're coming over, right? But I still have to set plans. You know why she's doing that? You know why she's not reaching out first? Yeah, she's agreeing to plans every time I hit her up. But she's not putting in that extra work. I'm not making her invest. You know what I would do in this point? I'd say, you know what? Next time, I'm going to set a date. And then last minute, I'm going to flake. Next time, I'm going to set a date. And last minute, I'm going to say something came up. I got to put some fear in her heart. I got to get on her toes. She's used to me doing all the work. Get her to invest more. And then from that moment forward, you make her put in more work. Guys, you must make women invest. You must put fear of loss. Fear of loss. Ghosting women is a thing. Is it rude? It can be. Is it grimy? It can be. Can you get her to put in more investment? Yes. You have to do this. You have to get girls in your rotation, the girls you see in, to invest more. If the way to do this is to ghost. Ghost her. Once in a while, don't do it every time, but ghost her. Let her put in more work. Let her invest more. When she invests more, she feels like she's more with a catch. When a woman is putting in more work with a guy, She feels like he is earning. He's something that she has to earn. If you're a guy to let her sit back and relax, everything is all good, kick her feet up, guess what happens? She doesn't have to put in extra work. Think about a girl that gives you everything you want. Are you going to do anything extra? No. The girls that you put in more work are the girls who require you to put in more work. Same thing with men. Make her put in more work, make her invest more, and this is going to give you power in a relationship. And that's it, guys. Make sure you guys are checking out my Buy Me a Coffee, bro. Exclusive content, blogs, in-depth talks, right? Giving you guys more and more information, man. Check it out. Love you, boys.